YouTube, and today is another video.
You ready?
Oh. And today is another video, and we're out here at the Y, and my dad is teaching us how to play basketball. Yes, I am a cheerleader. Yes, I am a cheerleader. My sister is the athletic player, but I can dribble some too.
What's wrong with you, man?
So let's get started with the video.
Let me show you how it goes. I picked the ball up, got rid of it, took two steps, same way.
Yo. Ayo, tonight is the night that I'ma get twisted. Mix Moscato and vodka, I'ma mix it. Roll that spaceship, we about to get lifted. Live in the present and give this for the gifted. This what you came, this what you came for. You get what you buy, this what you pay for. So make sure the stars is what you aim for. Make mistakes though.
I never worry, life is a journey. I just wanna enjoy the ride. What is the hurry? It's pretty early.
Get low like that. Get low like this. Look at me. See, I'm squared up. Now dribble. See? Now you got to turn around and fake. Still like to hit me. You got. Look how far you are in front of goal. You got this. Let me show you. You get behind me. Don't let the person guard you move you out your shooting range. They ain't nothing. You put them where you want them at. You know what I'm saying? See? See, God, you gonna let me go to the goal, I'm just gonna go. Don't let me go to the goal. You stop me from getting there. Almost. Take your time, bubble. Why you closing one eye?
Good.
You got to keep them both open. That's what I'm talking about, Cole. That's what I'm talking about. Almost. Keep it moving. You hit the back of the rim. I was running through the six with my wolf.
Really, nigga?
Take your time. You got it?
Almost.
You got the idea. You just got to get a little more push.
Not a lot, though.
Whoa!
It's in that class right there.
Dance class.
Yeah. Whew, I'm tired. This the thing I make videos on, my phone, right here. And it looks like this. That. Where's my sister at? Joga. Okay. Yes.
Oh.
And we're both.
Here. Hold it. I gotta go get my bag.
And me and my sister are both making a collab. And I'm making a collab with Josiah Johnson, that YouTuber. Subscribe to her channel. Subscribe to Live Life 11, which is my sis right here. And subscribe to my channel. And if you want more videos like this, and if you want a Truth or Dare video, because I only need one more comment on my Truth or Dare video, and I will make that video. And if you want more videos like this, like and subscribe. And I'll try to see if I can make more videos like this. So we're about to head out to Walmart. So taking selfies. And we're about to head out to Walmart if you could not hear me. So see you when we get to Walmart.
Oh, man.
cake look good, don't you?
Mm-hmm. I know I make cakes like that.
Y'all got eggs at that?
Looking for, the reason we're over here in Walmart is because we're looking for cornmeal for my chicken. And you cannot eat this chicken, okay? It's a live chicken. I gotta take care of it. It's for my project.
There's some almond meal, some
Excuse me.
What kind of meal you need?
Here it is.
Cornmeal.
Right, it's cornmeal.
Oh.
This right here is cornmeal. It's $1.48.
What?
It's plain yellow cornmeal. It's $1.48.
Okay.
That's cheaper.
And then for a treat, you can put a worm at the bottom of the cornmeal.
That's what
or
they got to eat, cornmeal. Mm-hmm. What else?
And I don't know.
That's cage? All
yeah.
Y'all gonna bake the cake?
Yes.
Are you?
I'm not.
Well, you got to get the cake and you got to get the icing.
I'm not.
All of it go with him. Mm-hmm. Let me see what kind of cake y'all gonna try to tighten up.
Mm-hmm. Oh, look at that one.
No doubt. You're not gonna make me no camouflage. Tie dye, pink camouflage, none of that. I ain't eat none of that.
But then you pick a cake and we'll perfect it. You pick one.
Hey, I'm feeling that. Y'all feeling that? Duncan
has,
baby.
Oh.
Y'all don't eat chocolate cake?
Yeah.
But I want chocolate cake with white icing.
Okay.
Buttercream. Oh, my goodness. I will bite. Cream. Oh, that'd be good right there, boy. The cream cheese, but I want it whipped, though. Whipped.
I got a mixer.
Look for whipped cream cheese. I don't think they got it.
Buttery.
Okay. We'll just go with whipped. I mean, buttercream.
Where do you need to go?
Rich cream and cheese. That should be enough. So now, y'all got milk at the house?